40-year-old would have, or somebody playing in their late 30s. Always been a hard worker.
Oh, the racket's gone.
She broke it.
I've never seen that.
Well, when she whacked the court 2 points ago over on the side.
That's a dangerous weapon. Thankfully, that didn't go into the crowd, because that's a lot of fiberglass and graphite that could have hurt someone.
Oh, you see that in baseball so much. You know.